Mavs and Pistons playing south of the border. That's Town Square in Mexico City. And that's Luka Doncic, who's on his way to a big, big, big game. Here he is, the drive. Nice behind-the-back look. Dwight Powell with the finish. One more time. Doncic. Pass. Powell. Strong with two hands. Next time, watch Luka Doncic. Weave his way. Fakes the give. Lays it up and in. Dallas up 20-18. Justin Jackson coming up for Dallas. Gives it to Seth Curry, having the big night. 30 points, 6 of 9 from 3-point range. Dallas up 42-33. Watch Blake Griffin gives to Andre Drummond for the put up right there. Drummond had 23 points, 15 rebounds, but a 14-0 run down the stretch by Dallas. Doncic with the layup right here. Dallas up 65-58 at the break. On to the second half, and the Mavs start to pull away. Doncic in the paint gets that one to go. Next time. Beyond the three-point arc. Step back. Long three. Doncic on the drive. Going to give it up. Kristaps Porzingis going to pull it down on the alley-oop. Doncic having a big game. 41 points, 12 rebounds, 11 assists. Dallas has a commanding lead at 93-69. And Porzingis going to drive in and put Andre Drummond on a poster. Yeah, 20 points in the game. Dallas with the win, 122-111.